Psychologists say, if a person laughs too much, even at stupid things, he is lonely deep inside. 2. If a person sleeps a lot, he is sad. 3. If a person speaks less but speaks fast, he keeps secrets. 4. If someone can't cry, he is weak. 5. If someone eats in an abnormal manner, he is tense. 6. If someone cries on little things, he is innocent and soft-hearted. 7. If someone becomes angry over silly or petty small things, it means he needs love. Try to understand people more.